Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. I did a video on how to cut out wet carpet, and I'm going to show you a few tricks on how to cut pad. There are special knives for cutting carpet and pad, but most people aren't going to have access to them. I'm just going to use a standard utility knife today, and you want to make sure you have a brand new fresh blade in the knife to make sure that it cuts as easy as possible. As soon as the blade gets dull or you have difficulty, just switch it to a fresh side of the blade by flipping it over or get a new blade. When you cut carpet, I demonstrated how you pull the carpet up and drag the knife. Pad, you cut a little bit differently. In order to cut this pad, this foam pad, what you want to do is instead of having the knife tipped up like this to cut the carpet, you really want to hold the knife as low to the carpet as you can and really just cut about halfway through the pad. You don't want to cut through the whole thickness, you only want to cut about halfway through. You really just want to score it and weaken it, and then when you pull it up, you can tear it to the line that you made by weakening it with the knife. If you go all the way through and you hit the concrete, it's going to dull the end of the blade and you're not going to be able to cut the pad hardly at all. So you really just want to hold the blade low, not high, hold it low, and just kind of drag it. So I'm going to demonstrate by just dragging it like that all the way across the other side. And then I'm going to just, with my hand, you can see it's not really cut free, but it's kind of breaking to where I made the cut. It may not work perfectly, but it's going to go a lot faster when you pull the pad up. The blade can cut a lot further with this method than if you press down. It's just going to hit the concrete, get dull, and you're just going to get frustrated. So only cut about halfway through and hold the blade low. And that will help you cut the pad a lot easier than any other method. If you have the right blade, carpet blade, that helps quite a bit, but this is pretty close. Hope this helps you out. Clay King, AAA Flood Drying.